Hello, we're back. More Jaggies. I hate Jaggies. Welcome to Dwarf Fortress. I'm Silly Drow. Yes. And this. And poorly. Follow Jaggy. Why? What is here? There's nothing here that you possibly want. You are welcome to leave at any time. There's the edge of the map. You may go. And wander off the edge. Feel honey? Honey? Oh yeah, you're making it. Thanks for future information. And I'll leave, please. Oh, these jaggies. We already have our military set up. I can't send them out there to slaughter them. No personal problem. Damn it. You wanna leave, don't you? You wanna leave, don't you? That's right, you wanna leave. You wanna leave. No, you don't wanna come back here. You don't wanna go back anywhere. You wanna leave. You wanna leave. You wanna leave. Huh? Where you going? Where you going? Back down. Down. Back down. Leave! That was the edge of the map! Back up! Damn you, Jaggies! Damn you! Oh wait. Leave. Damn it! Hello, Max from the Hormone! Can you get rid of the Jaggies for me? I hope you can. Oh boy, there's nothing I can really do. If I send them out against them, we'll get slaughtered. Oh, I mean, that would be hilarious, but enough for good content. Uh-oh, all right. That poor dwarf and he managed to get away. Did he get away? Looks like he did. Okay then. Everything around here. Gonna leave soon? I hope you are. thieving is always an excellent option. You're so close to the edge of the map. We're literally at the corner. Right next to the Jaggies. This is, how many? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Eleven, twelve, thirteen, fourteen, fifteen, sixteen, seventeen, eighteen, nineteen, twenty, twenty-one, twenty-two, twenty-three, twenty-four, twenty-five, twenty-six. 27, 28, 29, 29, 29, 29 new arrivals. Have that many bedrooms? 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27. Okay, so we have 29. You. And. Wonderful. Oh boy! Super influx of migrants. No booze. Oh, bloody hell. We got two peasants in the mix. A bunch of dwarven children. A baby. More farmers. Oh, peasants. You have a new job, all of you. Hunting. That's what your new jobs are. Your new jobs are hunting. All of you hunters. You should be a hunter as well. Nope, I should remind you, we're stone, Taylor. Go on, Rush on out, tell me how it's unfair to kill, tell me to stone the Taylor. I don't expect the baby to live very long. Where the hell it is. Probably getting its ass caved in by a jaggy. Oh, still alive, somehow. And that. 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 That and that. Reindeer will be very useful when it grows up. We can kill it. Food. Well, of course, it's a wonderful distraction for the jaggies. They're going to leave. Yes, they have an injury. I thought maybe they might have killed it. Alright, Of course it needs a bloody cat. Why doesn't it need a bed, you know? This is gonna be the last episode I'm recording for today because, holy crap. Holy crap, I'm a bastard. We are absolutely screwed. But until I can fix that whole migrant mess. Alright, we're gonna cut down some more trees pretty soon. That's not going to be enough to do anything with. Let's see here. Get this down to, being necessary one. There you go. All of you. Priority one, the trees cut down now. Of course those guys are now because we don't have any damn people on the carpenters. Damn it. You, farmer. Yes, you. You shall be a, cut him. Get to work. Good. Now he's going to work. We'll have enough. We can have some trees, some more wood. Wrong button. Damn it, I saw it! I swear I saw it! There were worms, yeah, there was a gray, there was a yellow one. Yellow brown type one. Slug. I'll not be proven crazy by this game! Oh. Someone just passed out. That's right, you become a, all of you. Yes, become stone potatoes. Yes. What the hell is this? Yeah, move down the stone adventure. We will be living there, you know? Yeah, make it look a bit more presentable, I suppose. Thank you. There they are. More work for you laybabs to do. What were you planning on hunting? Holy crap! What were you hunting, huh? You were hunting that? Damn thing's probably dead. Dead, I say, dead! Are you wrestling for that thing? Mace wore fashion and accessories to right head with a dragonite mace and one part of his gold. Wonderful. Bearing the muscle. Violence gives him the pain. So right now it's unconscious because the bees are living shit out of it. Iron bolt strikes him, the right lower rare leg, crushing bone. Leg. The neck. I don't think that's died. Stop beating it to death, damn you. Horrible, horrible person. What is it? One of these things, like, reclaim items. Totally an item right here. Core civilization, assassination set order, unit list. Have you just been pumping it in full of bolts as it's laying there dying? You sure an asshole. Let's see how the damn parasol is doing. Yeah, is that what you've been doing? You've been shooting in the friggin' head. Crossbow. Damn you, just die already so we can get some food off your body. The parasol is, so it's just gonna follow and just die. And we're just gonna get so much food off that bone. You can seriously help out the industry. Where's that thing that lets you do that? Not H, not W, not N, not M, not S. Where are you? Somewhere. The depot is accessible. That's good for me to know. Oh, the parasol. Oh, it's crawling away! It's crawling away! Get rid of pain. Wake again. Go on, come find it and kill it. Quickly. Must kill it now. No, find your original prey! Your original prey, you stupid! Oh my goodness. I'm dealing with an idiot. An absolute idiot. Die already! You're bleeding out! Their front leg is broken. Her right upper leg is broken. Toes are broken. Upper body's cut open. It opens, left her fractured, her left upper rear leg is cut open, her crest is fractured, her crest is cut open, her neck is cut open, her right shoulder is fractured, her left kidney is fractured, her right false ribs are fractured, her stomach is fractured,
what?
Her skull is fractured, her left true ribs are fractured, her guts is fractured, her spleen is fractured. Kill that poor animal. Like, put it out of its misery. Crying out loud. Oh, wrong way. I'm gonna unforget this bolt. More bolts. Terrible at your job, sir. Sir, you are terrible at this. Hey, shot it. Because you ran out of bullets. Horribly, horribly injured animal. Someone kill you, please. That information. I must withdraw. I must withdraw. Obsession. You ran out of bullets. Oh. Hands up. The idea is for you to actually kill them. I hope you realize. Once you've killed it, you'll have food. Stop giving up. Start trying to get you to kill the monster. Thank you. There it is. Kill it. Once it's dead, you can literally take it in. You'll have food. Food forever. Why can't you just focus on killing one simple creature? You're an idiot. They're not stupid. if it ever, you know. Well, that's wonderful. I can kill that now. Thank you. Thank you for that. That'll give us some food, not enough. That's what the dinosaur would. Take our cavalry. Excellent timing. Just killed it. Totally gonna kill it. Maybe? Out already. Polar and lack of blood loss just die so you take your body and make food. It was right here. There's a bunch of blood or leaves. Wow. You guys are terrible at your job. Someone possibly have something better? I have an idea. I have a beautiful idea. Stupid idea. Yeah, you. Have relevant skills? Maybe a pool of skills? Relevant skills? Beautiful. Okay. Oh, beautiful. That's A. Let's again. Let's see what happens here, shall we? I'm still from Bogus. Wonder when you pop up. Kill them now! We require food! Yes? I'm recording. Wait until something dies, shall we? Kill it. You can do that, can't you? Hope you can. Ha! Injured it. think there's another way. Verified. Let's see how long this creature lasts. Come on, you can kill it. Totally kill it. Come on, you can kill it. Bruise, cut, bruise, cut, 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 cut. You can totally kill him. Kill him! Fighting? I hope so. Punches. Punches, 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 punches. Passed out, perfect. I'm dead. Okay. Come on. You may kill it. Once it's been killed, once at least one of these has been killed, I will then remove the squad from existence. Pick up the body. Kill it already! Kill it! I demand blood. Why are you scared? Protect me. Come on, Dr. Steel. Help them fight! Help them fight, I say! Help them! Yep, finally, that's been slaughtered. Drop the bomb. Drop the bomb, drop. Come on, you can kill it, can't you? I assume you can. Ooh! Thank you, Yusuf. We don't have the proper building, do we? Wonderful. Let's see here, what else do we have? We don't have a cozier shop. Cozier workshop looks like we're gonna talk about. Other than the one thing I can't make, because I don't have any iron. Sorry, hospital. You got taken over. That needs to be built, I think, now. Then I'll do battle! Well, I'll save it here. Thank you all for watching. I'll give the recording to listen to later, see if the music adds to it, if it doesn't. Whatever. Bye, internet. Goodbye.